All right, so let's look at how to make a scatter plot in Excel. The data set that we're looking at represents some airlines, and they're looking at the percent of maintenance work that's outsourced, and then what the length of delay is from when the plane was scheduled to take off until when it did take off. So to make a scatter plot, we're going to highlight both of our columns that have our quantitative data, since the scatter plot is for two quantitative variables. So I'll highlight those, and under the charts, there's one called scatter. So that's what we're looking at. And then we're going to put a label on our horizontal and vertical axis. So I'm going to add those. And Excel on the horizontal axis puts whatever is in your first column by default. So our first column that we highlighted was the outsourcing. So I will change the label on my horizontal or independent axis. And then my vertical axis or my dependent axis is the delay. Then I can certainly change the title as well. So airline maintenance and delays, something along those lines. And there's my scatter plot. And if you're wanting to insert a trend line on there, a linear trend line, just to get a sense of how that data looks, the way to do that is to click on the graph and make sure that this design tab is highlighted at the top, and you'll go to add chart element. And in this class, we always go down to the more trend line options, so we get this whole panel over on the right of things that we would need to use. But by doing that, it automatically puts a linear trend line on your graph, so that allows you to get a better sense of what you're looking at.